binary input goes in an anti-clockwise direction, starting at 1 and doubling. The number displayed is the sum of all the inputs that are on added together. It supports 2-bit to 32-bit input.